My husband teases me when we're driving about my poor sense of direction, and he's absolutely right. Now, I understand turning right, and I understand turning left, and I know the sun rises in the east and the sun sets in the west, but if someone says to me, turn north on Elm Street or turn south on Main Street, I will get lost because I do have that poor sense of direction. Now, this video is not going to help you drive any better, but I think at the end of it, you will have a better understanding of the direction of God. Let me welcome you to Gray Hair Talking as we take a look at How Great Thou Art. Now, almost every follower of Christ knows the words to that song, How Great Thou Art, and we can sing with gusto about God's great world and God's great love for us. I heard an illustration a few weeks ago about the love of God that I had never heard before in my 70-plus years, and this concept has really touched me, and I think it will touch you as well. Now, David writes in Psalms 103 about how great God is. David writes, God removes our iniquities from as far as the east is from the west. What a God we have. I never thought about how far the east is from the west, nor the magnitude of David's words until recently. Now think about our planet Earth for a few minutes, and perhaps this globe will help you. If you travel north far enough, you will eventually be traveling south. And likewise, if you travel south far enough, you will be eventually traveling north. But look what happens when you travel east. You see, no matter how far you travel east, you will always be traveling east. There is no end to east. Now, listen again to David's words in Psalms 103. He removes our iniquities from us as far as the east is from the west. What a vivid illustration of God's unending love for us, His unending desire to forgive us. And just like the fact that the east never ends, so it is that God's love for us never ends. Oh yes, we can outrun God's love for us, but when we are running toward God, we cannot outrun God's love for us. God's love is always there beckoning us to come to Him and to run with Him. How great Thou art indeed. This is Rachel Solomon reminding us to keep running toward God, and I'm sending you blessings from Gray Hair Talking.